for cutting little pieces that might fall down through this hole.
Okay.
The method that we use is this. Take a piece of scrap glass, put it on the table, turn the machine on, check the water flow.
And your thumb.
Make it cut. This cut covers the hole. Take your piece you're going to cut. That piece did not fall through the hole. Turn bandsaw off. Get your small piece. Remove this, set aside.